We are here at the BIMTECH, which was organizing this BK Birla Group Innovation Challenge 2020. And with me right now is the first runner-up, Mr. Asim. Mr. Asim, please tell us something about yourself and your startup first.
Hi, my name is Asim Bhalerao. I'm one of the founders of Fluid Robotics. We develop robotic solutions for mapping and inspecting underground pipelines. So your water pipelines, wastewater pipelines, because a lot of data about this information is currently not available. So maps of underground pipelines not available, and therefore the condition is not known. So what happens is from source to tap, about half the water is lost in distribution, and only about 10-15% wastewater actually gets to a treatment plant. So our goal is to help reduce water loss, water pollution through the help of robots.
Okay, so please tell us something about the scenario of this market right now globally, if you talk.
So if you look globally, right, in the developed world, there is a lot of investment now going into O&M, so managing of old infrastructure, because there's not much new infrastructure that is coming in. There isn't as much growth as there is in the developing world. So in the developing world, there is a lot of new infrastructure going into place, and especially in places like India, where there is significant water pollution. And even if you look at the Ganga Basin, there is tremendous amount of investment going into building treatment plants. So where we come in is we ensure through mapping and managing of pipeline networks that the wastewater that gets generated in homes and industries actually reaches these treatment plants that are now being constructed. So that's there's a huge potential looking at the next 5 to 10 year landscape.
So one major challenge that most of the startups face is to scale up their business, scale up their startups. So what are your plans regarding scaling up your business?
So what we've started doing is we're working with municipal corporations, where in the last 3 years we've piloted a solution, either paid, unpaid pilots, in 10 different cities. So now to scale up, what we're doing is we're looking to work with the central government, so the Water Ministry, Jal Shakti Ministry, and as well as at the state level. So there is, you know, we're technocrats, so we've built the technology, we're good at execution, but being a startup, we're not good at getting the government to procure our services, right? The tendering process is quite complicated for startups. So what we're doing is we're looking to partner with government organizations, or even partnering with big infrastructure companies where we can leverage their networks to go deliver this solution.
So finally, how was your experience here at this innovation challenge?
It was extremely fun. There was a wide variety of startups that came here, from health tech to power, and a few in water and wastewater as well. So it was a great mix to see and talk to some of these companies. And the event was also organized really well. Anilji has been great at coordinating and getting all of us access to all the mentors, and getting FaceTime with all of them. So it's been quite a good experience.
Thank you. Thank you for speaking to us. Thank you.